Hi everyone, hope you all are doing good. Those of you are watching me for the first time, I'm Aditya and I welcome you to my channel. Do you ever think that why you are not happy in your job, or why you are not happy in the society that you are living in, or why you are not happy with the kind of body that you have, or why do you not like that particular dress that you have? If you take a second and think about it, you will get the answer. Most likely, the answer is that you are comparing it perhaps with a better version that someone else is having. Now, better again is very subjective, but perhaps in your eyes, something else is better and that is possessed by someone else. Right? So when it comes to a job, maybe your friend has a job which is a little higher paying than yours. Maybe when it comes to house, maybe it is a little larger or bigger than yours to someone else. When it comes to the perfect body type, maybe you want to become a little thinner, maybe you want to become a little taller, and someone else in your eyes is better than you. When it comes to dress, maybe yes, you like someone else wearing that dress. So generally, the biggest or the most common mistake that we do in our life, and that becomes the great recipe for the unhappiness, is nothing but the comparison. We often compare ourselves with others. But the question is comparison bad? Or is it destructive, or is it good for us? The answer is not very difficult if you just kind of think more about it. Now, when it comes to comparison, if you're comparing yourself with you only, for example, yesterday you were doing X amount of work, today you feel that you have made yourself in a position wherein you can do maybe 10% higher than what you were doing yesterday. Maybe you were making some amount yesterday, today you are making a little higher than what you were making yesterday. Yesterday you had read maybe 10 books, now today you are in a capacity wherein you have gone through 20 books, right? So there is an incremental growth. Now this comparison is with yourself only. You have become a little better than what you were yesterday. Hence this can be considered as sort of a better form of comparison, because you are comparing yourself with you and with your version only and not with someone else. Now when it comes to comparing yourself with others, it is highly unjust for you, for the natural you, for the original you. Because you don't know what kind of upbringing the other person has, what kind of circumstances other person has gone through, and whether that person is actually enjoying that thing or not. When it comes to job only, for example, maybe the person that you are comparing yourself with is getting rewarded slightly better than you monetarily, but you don't know what kind of work pressure that other person is going through, right? You are working for 8 hours and that person is clocking for 10 hours, 12 hours, maybe 14 hours, right? When it comes to the house, maybe you have a little smaller house, maybe the other person is having a bigger house, but you don't know what kind of peace of mind that you have and the other person has. So it is highly unjust to compare yourself with others. It is good to appreciate what others are having and what you are having. So I think the first step that you should do is maybe appreciate more what you have and what others have, and compare a little less. Even if you want to compare, have a healthy comparison. Okay, someone else is doing well in life, and perhaps that is because they have put in little more of hard work. Maybe they have gone through that much of rigor that you are not putting in. So then you can start doing it. And if in case you are capable of stretching yourself to that level, it is good. Go ahead, do that. But if it is not, if it is taking too much of toll on you, I think you should immediately caution yourself and stop there. Because the purpose of life is nothing but happiness, as I have been telling you in the previous videos as well. And if any goal, any target is giving you a lot of unhappiness, that goal is not worth it. If it is giving you happiness, good, go ahead. And if you feel that after achieving that you will get the happiness, and the goal is short of measurable, achievable and realistic, then also you can go ahead. Otherwise, I think it is completely unfair for yourself to keep comparing yourself with others and keep living in that mood of unhappiness or distress or discomfort, right? Imagine a situation wherein everyone else is, let's say, playing cricket with their left hand, and you were born as a right hand, or maybe you are habituated to use your right hand, right? Would you become a left-hand person because everyone else was playing with the left hand, or you would continue playing the cricket with your right hand? So rather than thinking about changing your strategy or changing the hand position, it is better that you skill yourself in the right hand only, right? So everyone is blessed with a different skill set. Everyone has got a different capacity and everyone has got a different potential. So the better part is that you identify your potential, your skill set, your position, where you are currently standing, and then compare yourself of becoming a better version of yourself. This is the ultimate objective of creating this channel and having a discussion with you all, that I attempt to make ourselves a little better than what we were yesterday, right? So here, if you want to compare yourself, compare with you and your older version and not with someone else. I think you will be in a better place and you will find the world a better place to be in. So with this, I'll close the video. I would request you all to kindly subscribe to the channel. Please like it, and also if you find it relevant and little meaningful, feel free to share it with your beloved ones, your friends, your family members. Thank you. Stay tuned. Take care. Be happy.